Broken and battered after an amazing 10,000-foot fall, a 27-year-old Florida man is clinging to life after a weekend skydiving accident.
In 22 years of jumping, I've never seen anything like this occur.
Inflated and pulled him to the tail and got tangled on the tail of the plane.
The snag damaged Rafael Soria's parachute and disabled the plane's controls, endangering the lives of everyone on board. That's when the other skydivers jumped from the plane. Flailing about, Soria eventually separated his parachute from the plane somewhere between 10 and 13,000 feet up.
As I went out, I looked back and I saw him hanging from there.
He landed in an avocado grove where rescuers stabilized him for another flight to a local hospital. Conscious and alert when he was found, rescuers say Soria is bruised but lucky to be alive. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.